Waiter!
Be right there!
Waiter.
I am your waiter at your service, sir!
Oh, good, Dad. I'd like a couple of poached eggs on toast, please.
Yes, sir. While you wait, enjoy our decor. Okay, Charlie! Two on a raft!
You know, I've had a lot of problems in this restaurant, but it's hard to imagine what could go wrong with two poached eggs on toast.
Thanks, Charlie. Don't you think it's time to get a new apron? All that gunk on there? Okay. Here, sir. There you are, and that looks yummy.
Wait a minute. What's this?
That is your order, sir.
I ordered poached eggs on toast.
Oh, well, yes, sir. You see, but, may I sit down? You see, we were out of eggs, so I brought you poached corn instead.
Poached corn?
Of course, sir. After all, corn and eggs are practically the same thing.
I didn't know that.
Would you like me to explain?
No.
Oh. Well, go with the flow, sir. Let me explain. Okay, get ready, Charlie. Explanation number 34 today. Excuse me. Oh, Bridge. Okay, sir. As you may be aware, corn is a vegetable, you see? And corn grows on stalks. Like this. This is a corn stalk. All right? Be right there, sir.
All I wanted was a couple of poached eggs.
All right. Now, as you may or may not know, sir, when the corn is ripe, they scrape it off the stalk and they turn it into chicken feed. Come sup. Bear with me now. And what happens next, sir, is that the chicken feed is fed to cute little chickens like this. There you go. Cute little chickens who lay cute little eggs like this right here. And there you have it. We start with corn, which becomes chicken feed, which chickens eat so they can grow big and strong, so they can lay cute little eggs like this. Yes, sir, from corn to eggs. And that is why when we were out of eggs, I brought you corn. Eat hearty.
Waiter!
Whoa, yes, sir, is there something else I can do for you?
Yes, there's something else you can do for me. You can get all this stuff out of here. You can take that egg there, you can poach it, you can bring it to me on a piece of toast.
No, I'm sorry, sir, I cannot do that.
Why not?
Because we are out of toast. I brought you the last one, and the chicken here just ate it. Sir?